The world that Jesus wants, it's a united world, and we should work for that.
Heart Talk. Meet Archbishop Christopher Pierre.
The only way to convert the world, especially today, is to announce the gospel through our joyful witness.
Heart Talk.